So I'm here at Nashville, by the way, and I found an amazing video that I totally forgotten about. And it's me doing a wedding over the summer, and I just wanted to share it with you guys. Hope you guys enjoy. Any DJs out there that are checking this out, let me know what you think. How did I do on my tone and inflection? How did my intros go? Some of the wild antics I do. How did it go in your mind? This was a daytime wedding, too. We all know those are like the tougher ones to do. But let me know what you guys think. Here it is. Without further ado, enjoy.
Yo, you guys having a good time with these two tonight?
Yeah.
Bree, hit that button. Oh. Come on now.
Good evening, family and friends. My name is Derek. I'll be your host for the rest of the evening. At this time, I want to welcome everybody to Bree and Chris's wedding celebration. Listen, no. I totally understand. It's a little tough to get excited for me, the DJ, somebody that nobody in this room knows. But right outside these doors, we got our parents. We got our wedding party. But most importantly, we got Bree and Chris have been waiting for this moment for a long time. So I want them to hear you out there. Are you guys ready to have a good time tonight? If you guys can kindly point all your attention to the double doors. Coming in first, please give a nice warm welcome to the parents of the bride, David and Denise Herman. And now, proud parents of our groom, get some noise going for Paul and Linda Batiste. And now, kicking off your wedding party, get nice and loud for Olivia, coming in with Brian and Ryan. Get those hands clapping nice and loud for Taylor, escorted in by Jared. Make some noise for Kylie coming in with Nick. And now for some VIPs here, wedding party, your best man and maid of honor. Give it up for Danielle coming in with Bobby. Family and friends, if you haven't done so already, please stand on up to your feet. We're not bringing these two in unless you guys are making a lot of noise. So start clapping those hands. Start screaming and yelling. Family and friends, the new Mr. and Mrs. Bree and Chris Batiste. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time they want each and every one of you out here to the dance floor. If you're in this room right now, we need you. Wedding party, go grab everybody. If you're in the back corner, if you're on the far right side, everybody out to the dance floor. They want to start their night off the right way. If you're in this tent, you got to be out here. If you truly love your newlyweds, make some noise!
Yo, don't make a weird circle around them.
Hold up.
Everybody, get in here with them. We're not making a weird circle. Get in here. Get those hands up in the air.
Yo, get them, clap to the beat. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, give it up for the new Mr. and Mrs. Bree and Chris Batiste. Now listen, don't go running back to your seats just yet. Please make a circle around the edges of the dance floor. It is now time for Bree and Chris to share a special moment that every couple gets on their wedding day. their first dance as husband and wife. Ladies and gentlemen, they chose to stay with you, John Legend.
We're growing stronger every day now. It feels so good and there's no...
Put your back in it. Okay. Put your back in it. Okay. Let's do this.